dun 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 Jabba's mouth.
That was unfortunate. What is going on, everybody? My name is Ian, and we are in my bedroom, which is extremely unusual, and we have never been in before, and as you can see, it's kind of good because it's a mess. But we have something actually extremely exciting about to talk about to talk. I'm going to do this really cheesy thing where I'm hanging from my bed. But basically, I have some really mind-blowing news to actually share with you guys. And the funny part is, it's actually happening on this video. So first of all, let's just do a little flashback to a long time ago. Not in a galaxy far, far away. In this galaxy, on this YouTube channel. Let's go. I have been working on a bigger project, which is for my Rogue Story, which is basically a video competition where I could end up winning and having my Star Wars stop motion video shared all over the world. Does anybody remember that? I certainly do. And the reason for that is because, guess what? Guess, one minute, hold up. I'll just have Jabba tell you. Okay, I'm just in love with this toy. So much that I'm gonna throw him at you. Ian won my Rogue Story. What? I'm sorry, Jabba.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I'm not even kidding, guys. I won my Rogue Story, and I'm going to San Francisco tomorrow to see Rogue One, the Star Wars Story early. My movie's gonna be up there. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, is there a bright light? No, I'm not exaggerating. You can see it in like, I don't know, a minute for you guys, but this is real. I'm going to San Francisco tomorrow. And all the blood in my head is rushing. Not just because I'm anxious, but because I'm hanging upside down. Just a minute. Yeah, to give you some more explanation. Basically, I won and I'm going to... my father and I are going to be going to San Francisco tomorrow. And we're going to be going to Lucasfilm, Rancho, Obi-Wan. We're going to get to see Rogue One, A Star Wars Story early. Excuse me. And my movie is going to be up on the screen. And... oh my gosh, I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. The normal case for vlogs is I feel like it's gonna take away the fun and the memories from them. But recently I've been thinking about that, and no, it doesn't. It definitely doesn't. But secondly, instead of giving me more anxiety, I feel like this is gonna help calm it down. If you guys are there with me, and I know you guys are gonna love this, I am going to love this. This is going to be amazing. This is amazing. Yeah, there's nothing more to be said. So, with that being said, I guess, I will see you in the morning. I don't want to close out here. See you guys in the morning. It's gonna happen. Okay, so it is the morning now, and I am very tired, but... so, we are heading off for the airport in just a few minutes, but I am tired. I'll tell you that. I'm excited, but I'm tired. So, yeah. That was just a reflection. That did no good, but, so yeah. Saying bye and going off. It's very early in the morning. That's why I'm kind of whispering. Can you hear me? Okay. But yeah, just... stay tuned. There won't be too much more video until we're at the airport, but yeah, thanks for watching. Wait, why am I saying that now? Yeah, just keep watching, but yeah. Okay, so we are actually leaving right now. Bye, house. Oh gosh, it's very dark. Okay, well, I'll see you at the airport. Okay, so I just got off the plane, and first of all, my ears are like crazy. But secondly, they just announced that I won along with the other winners, so that's exciting. Ugh, my ears still hurt. In case you're wondering why I didn't film on the plane, it's because that would have been boring and I don't think you would have enjoyed that. So yeah, it wasn't anything special. It's kind of long and endearing and boring, so I don't think that's something you want to see, so yeah. Talk in the hotel, or what? We're in the hotel. That's not what I meant. I meant in the car because we had a driver. But Never mind. I'm not making much sense. I'll talk to you guys when I get in the room. Okay, so we are in the room now. Here, let me give you a look. So yeah, it's kind of big. But when we got here, we got this bag with my name on it, so I'm gonna open it. Here, out, just a minute. Okay, here we go. Ooh. First of all, a little luggage tag. A Walter Patel with K2SO. A different Walter Patel that lights up. And a Chirrut pop figure.
Sweet.
You're in the background. Say hi.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Me?
Huh?
What?
I said hey.
I'm filming.
I know. I said hi.
All right, guys. So we... Stop! We stayed at the hotel for a bit. And now we're going to eat at Fisherman's Wharf, which is like... a thing. Wow, I'm very descriptive. But yeah, there's not really much okay, we're running. There's not really much interesting, so I'll get back to you at Fisherman's Wharf. I would start out by saying hey guys, but I've said that at the beginning of every clip and I understand that may be annoying, so I'm just going to cut straight to this. But guess where we're going? Never been here. I do not live in California, so we're just gonna go. First time trying an In-N-Out burger. Huh? Where's my burger? Oh, I'm just kidding. So throughout the rest of the day, we ate there. It was really good. I was looking at the home screen instead of the camera. I'm sorry. But, yeah. Oh, my voice. We went to Fisherman's Wharf, and we went to this mall. And I showed a couple of clips. I will show a couple of clips right now of my experiences at the mall. And then we'll cut back to this. So, let's roll those mall clips. Alright, so as you can see, I tried VR for the first time. It was very fun. I mean, I've done Google Cardboard, but it wasn't interactive. It was a video. But I tried the Oculus Rift, and it was so much fun. And anyhow, the day's over. Today we had nothing to do related to the contest. But if you saw earlier, I got some things like this little Chirrut bobblehead. But tomorrow we are going to be eating breakfast with the other winners, and going to Rancho Obi-Wan, so it's going to be so much fun. So I will see you guys later. It's kind of early to go to bed, as you can see. I guess not really. It's 8 o'clock. But the reason we're going to bed so early is because, A, we're getting up early, and secondly, our time, this will be way later, and I'm tired. So I will see you guys in the morning. So, yeah, for you guys, it'll be in like 5 seconds. So see you in 5 seconds. All right, guys, so it is the morning now, and I'm tired, but I woke up really early because I'm not used to this time zone. But anyway, we're going down to eat breakfast with the other winners. So, yeah, we'll see you whenever I decide to film again.